Alright, welcome back to Settler Fighter Gaming. Go down here, I'm having trouble summoning dead people in that bonfire for some reason, but we'll figure it out here. You don't even have a shield on, that's why I think you have trouble with him. Might be, oh, he took all my stamina out that time. Oh, yes, I got him. I got him about halfway, just about.
Do I run the Bellkeeper cover?
Yeah, that's where you want to go.
Do I burn it?
Yeah. Hold on, I'm fighting him right now. Did you get invaded?
I just use a shield, I'm sorry, I'm happy.
Yeah, Belfry Luna, that's where you want to go. And you'll see a bunch of blue guys walking around, if it's still the same, but talk to that guy first. Is that an online guy, or is it just a NPC?
His name was Barbecue Duke Nuts.
Yeah, this is a PvP area here. This is one of the spots, so we might luck out with some PvP here. How many soldiers did you get from him?
Three.
Oh, that's not bad. That's better than nothing. Oh, these blue guys, they won't go through your physical shield. I think they do magic damage. So my summon sign disappeared down here, or from up there. So that, I guess it's because I'm in another area, of course.
Oh, barbecue nut.
Actually, yeah, I don't think there is a bonfire down here. That's right. Yeah, you have to go from the servants' quarters every time. Okay, where are you at exactly now? Did you go up to where you're facing the ladder? Oh, wait a minute. I might be getting... Okay, wait a minute. Okay. I laid my sign down up here at the ladder. Like, right at the bottom of the ladder. So, if you see it, summon me.
I'm fighting barbecue defense again.
Get him.
Yeah.
Nice.
No, I got him the first time. He got me the second time. I like to push right through shit.
Yeah.
Apparently I can't.
And then you can ring the bells up here too. Yeah, this was one of the heavy PvP areas. Thank you. Blue Terra Stone ring. That's you'll find out in a treasure chest over here. Alright, did you get, are you over at the boss gate yet?
No, I went all the way to the top.
Oh yeah, yeah, ring the bell up there. I don't know what it does exactly, but it does something. And you didn't see my, summon sign anywhere? It was right in front of the ladder. Alright, my sign disappeared, hang on. Alright, I'm gonna lay my sign at the bottom of the ladder. Okay, hang on. I might have gotten invaded. Hang on. Yeah, barbecue doof nuts.
Yeah, I killed him and he did it again and he killed me.
Is he any good?
Yeah, he's alright.
Oh, I see him. I see him. He's right here. He's got magic buff on that weapon that goes through my shield.
Blue tearstone ring. I didn't get another tearstone ring. Okay.
Dude, this game's glitching on me right now. Holy crap. Dude, he just killed me. It's glitching. I can't fight it. Dude, it's glitching bad. Like, he was like 20 feet away from me and he killed me. And then now he's doing the, like, shake his head thing at me now. Like, like, seriously? That wasn't even a legitimate battle. Now I just wasted a freaking human effigy because it chose to glitch. Stupid shit. I get sick of it. When it comes to lags, I don't like that at all. That's not an honest fight when it lags. So, okay, standing near the boss gate, I'm going to, lay my sign down to see if, you can see it. So I was gonna try to parry him, but I couldn't. It wouldn't hit me right. Like, he lagged really bad. Like, it was hitting me when he wasn't even near me. That's the problem. And then I was in front of him is when he wasn't hitting me. Alright, I laid my sign down, so I'm just trying to look for it. It's right at the bottom of the ladder.
I got all the magic. up here again.
Oh, the barbecue guy's there again.
Yeah.
Tell, let me know if you're having lag issues with him.
I'm getting another.
Yeah, you found me. Yay. Let's get him. Yeah, I don't know why it didn't work at the servants' quarters. That's weird.
No.
Are you still fighting him right now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. I need some, like, redemption from this crap. If it doesn't lag, I'm gonna try to parry him. Are you downstairs or are you up here?
Yeah, we're at the second level. He fucking keeps hitting me, man.
Yeah, do you see what I'm talking about now? It's like lagging really bad. Oh, I'm coming.
Where are you at?
Alright, I got him back. Yeah, heal up, buddy. Yeah, he's got a magic buff on that shit. Oh, I almost got him. Get him. Oh, I got him. He's down. Yeah.
God damn it, man.
Dude, that's lagging really bad.
It is. But heal up. Let's go up here to this goddamn boss.
Yeah, we'll give it a shot. Let's see, let's hopefully it doesn't bug out on me. I'm gonna warn you, there. If we don't take them out right away, we will be fighting five at once.
Alright, let's do this. Come on. Let's start
pushing. So you gotta go toward the middle. Okay, yeah, we gotta, like, be on him so we can get the rest of them.
Okay. Let's go down.
You got, is he down? Because it's glitching, I can't see shit.
Yeah, there's one down.
Yeah, I'm still hitting the same guy.
That's another one, though.
Dude, it's like glitching. I'm not even fighting nobody.
Over there, following you, stuff. Thanks.
Yeah, but I don't see anything. Like, it's like not doing nothing. That's such horse shit. Do you see me running around?
Yeah. You can go past you, but they can't get you if you're not even in the game. Run back towards them. Oh, yeah, run that way.
Like, how plain as day you seeing me move? What am I doing now?
You're, like, with your shield up.
Yeah.
After you, though.
How many did you take out?
I have, two guys with somebody else.
Dude, this blows ass. The reason why we're fighting with each other is like so we get in souls and stuff, and it's like this is cutting out all the time.
My last one. That was crazy.
And I bet you it's not even gonna give me credit for this shit either.
Kill them all. Seriously.
So fucking mad right now. Yeah, I mean, when I put these videos up, you gotta see how I'm looking at it. This is fucked up.
Yeah, because like, they were like looking at you, going after you, but... And now you're like, stuck in my world again. What the fuck is happening, dude? Why would you do that? What the fuck?
Yeah, it sent me home because you beat the boss, but it's not going to give me fucking souls for it. I guarantee it. Oh, yeah. No, yeah, of course not. It's not going to give me credit. Second boss now. No souls from it.
Hold on. I just need to bonfire. Let me go back to my world so I can try to help you be playing blurry.
If you get credit, if you actually fight with me and you get credit for it, I'm gonna be pissed because for some reason it's not letting me fight him with you.
Is it? Are you recording?
Yeah. I was recording last night too, and we didn't have this problem, but like one time, that was it. We were fine the whole night.
It was really fucking weird.
I mean, this is a PS4 game, so I shouldn't have any problems with this shit. I'm getting chipped out of all these extra souls I should be getting.
Coming back to that bonfire. This is, dude. It worked pretty good though. Like, cause they were like going after you, but you weren't even like really there.
That's what I mean.
And,
like, what the hell?
They weren't getting you. They were swinging on you.
Like, what happened was, is I came up to the first one. Was hitting him, and then just it froze right there. You were standing there, and a little bit of his health was gone, and then it just stopped.
Yeah, I think, and one of them had just a smidgen of health, and then like a backed up front because and then all of a sudden it just stopped. Like you just hit it, it made itself like something hit it, and then it just went down.
Barbecue Doof Nuts is back.
Where are you? All in my town.
Same spot. Over at the Fall Gate.
Alright. You get these little bastards dead.
Got him, he's down.
You get a chunk from that too. Alright, my time's down right in front of the fog gate.
Yeah, my strength, yeah. Oh, nice. Sweet. Yeah, that's gonna help me with my swords. Because I just added another strike on my strength. So it's just, he's gonna die really quick now. Let me see how many chunks I got now from that.
So you only need to upgrade, I just upgraded mine to 7, which is 1.
Yeah, I got 1 chunk, but I didn't get a chunk before because I was a phantom in your world. See, if we hang around here long enough, we can just keep fighting this guy back and forth.
Oh, barbecue goose match. You should have got a little wave to him, but he was gone. Out of his buddy.
Well, see, I glitch killed him too. Like, I was killing him. I was swinging when I shouldn't have been swinging, and I actually got him because that's when he usually hits me.
Here we are.
Alright, let's fucking try this again. Still fighting, or are you glitching now?
Yeah, on fire.
That's bull. I can't believe that.
You're not taking damage. They're all not the same thing. I'm gonna do that.
Well, that was close. It took me the longest time to beat him when I played it on the PS3. Yeah, how many souls did you get from that?
7500, I think.
Yeah, you get all the souls, and then when I fucking play with you, I don't get shit.
Sorry, I don't know. I don't even know how that fucking's done.
That's twice in a row now. I got chipped out of the other boss fight completely, and then now I go into this one, and it just glitches out.
It weren't so bad with us two. I'm sure alone. On this ladder, I think it was fun. Fucking dog.
All right, I guess we could go. Oh, I know where we can go next. Okay, go. Okay, go back to Majula. Remember where that guy, that Moonlight Sword guy? Oh shit. Alright, I see. Wow, okay. Yeah, so did I. That's an NPC, because I got invaded by the same one.
Come on up here, Borgle. Shit, you won't come up here.
He's down. Yeah, do you have a branch of your, right?
I do.
Okay, go back to the Majula and go to that spot where that Moonlight Sword guy is, that guy you can summon later. And go over to that statue that's blocking you from pulling that lever and use it on him. That's a whole other area we can go to.
Well, I got an enchanted falcon. Whoa. Alright. Give me a minute. I got my bears that I got from up.
And also from that area, you can access one of the DLCs. I don't. We can try that if we. If, well, I mean, there's plenty to do where we'll be at, but you can go to a DLC area from there. That's right, the other thing was a petrified something. Okay, so Dranglixord. I need one more twin.
See,
secret party error.
That's you. That's how you.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on there. All right, but head to that spot where the Moonlight Sword guy is, the friendly guy, and just keep going past that way. You'll see the two doorways where it has, like, poison guys in there. Well, go up to the door there. You'll see a statue that's guarding this lever. Go up to it and put the Branch of Yore on it so it goes away, and then go in that way. Then I'll... And then lay your sign down out there somewhere. There will be a bonfire out there. Then lay your sign by the bonfire. See if this guy changes tune. Yeah, I'm going to go and fix that. They can stay in there. I don't need that. That's right, it's a female. You can, oh yeah, she goes back to Majula then, too. You can talk to her. Jeez. Are you kidding me, guys? Seriously? Oh, I'm gonna be poisoned now. Yeah, it's a trap when you do that, but you can kill them and then just re-heal them at a bonfire if you need to. And watch out for that toad looking guy. I think he can curse you, I'm not sure. I just wasted all my Estus flasks, but it's alright because I can replenish it then. You'll stack that statue turns into a girl. You talk to her. You can actually put armor on her. You can give her, like, donate armor to her and put stuff on her. And she can sell you stuff then in Majula.
I'm fine. No.
She actually sells decent stuff.
Thank you so much. I still
You can buy pyro from her. You can buy materials to upgrade your pyro glove, and you can't buy upgrade your pyro glove with titanite shards. It's their special items. You gotta, it's like a fire or something. You gotta let use to level up your pyro glove if you decide to use it.
I owe you. I'll take anything.
Oh no, I think this is the blacksmith's daughter. I'm guessing. Yeah, you can even buy stuff from her now. Yeah, you could also upgrade your... Yeah, fire seed is what it is you need. You can buy the flame quartz ring, thunder quartz ring, and dark quartz ring from her if you choose to. You can also buy... Stinking party error, seriously. And you buy pyromancies from her too. I already got the fireball. Shit. Alright. You can buy pyromancies from her, rings, buffs, like defense buffs, and then you can upgrade your glove with her and stuff. So I'm gonna give her something to wear. I'll give her a hollow soldier helm. I don't know why it keeps kicking me off. This is the worst my internet has been since I fixed it. I have no idea what's going on with it. I'm gonna have to like turn my modem off and turn it back on.
Thank you so much. After I take.
Yeah, I gave her a few things to wear, like hollow armor.
But perhaps would you?
So she'll be back in Majula near the blacksmith. She'll be on like a set of steps, and you can talk to her later. So okay, there's other doors you can open in here with poison guys. Oh yeah, here's the bonfire. Did you find the next bonfire?
Yeah,
after you use the branch of lore, or yore, or whatever.
Yeah, I
see. All right, so. Yeah, I'm right there as well. So when you get that item out of the chest, oh, there you go, sweet. Now we can might as well do that now too. Well, I think it's okay. Never mind. Anyway, you sit down and add your shard. No, you got to go back to what's her face to do that. Yeah, go back to what's that lady and then upgrade your shard. And then go back to that bonfire, go outside the door, and then lay your sign down.
Is that a here to see light, however?
So we should be able to get four now.
I think I'm higher than that, though.
What's that?
Shady Wood. I'm higher than that.
Higher than what?
I think that's the shark tank. I think I'm up to 6.
How'd you get 6?
This morning. I don't even remember. Let me tell you how.
You better remember where they're at.
I'll just Google them.
Yeah, go to Shaded Woods. Go there. And then go up the steps and go outside and then lay your sign down.
Why is it?
Oh, I gotta open this. What's that?
She said, why is everybody saying that? Oh, it won't let me do it. Won't let me put it outside the tree.
Keep walking forward a little bit until it lets you set it down. I got an S-tuck there. Yeah, because I have it highlighted now. I'm just going to keep looking at it until it lets me. There is another bonfire not that far from here, surprisingly, so They might let you do it there. You just, yeah, I mean, kill the guys as you see them, but, like, I think the next bonfire should let you do it. Because now that everything's coming back to me, I remember what boss is up here. Well, not for a little bit yet, but... Yeah, there is an area later in the game. It's actually near the rat boss that you were talking about. There's like probably like at least like 20 or 30 spots where you can have lockstones put into place. And I used to farm them at one spot, and I opened all the spots. All it really does is, like, I think two of them open up like hidden doorways, which are really not that important. And then the rest of them just, like, ignite, like, traps that can also hurt you, but they can hurt the enemies as well. Yeah, I just got the lockstone, too.
Okay. Need to the bonfire.
Yeah, there should be a bonfire up ahead. I do remember that much. Kick me out of the damn fucking party again. I mean, because of me, like, I'm gonna be going to bed at some point, so I'm not gonna tamper with it now. I'll just shut it off when I go to bed and let it, like, rest or something. I don't know why it's doing that. I never had that problem. And I have it on the LAN cable setting, so I don't know why it's doing that. It's never given me this problem. Well, it's ever since I put this game in. Now, I'm not going to blame the game on it. I'm still going to assume that it's this bad luck right now at the moment, because it's a PS4 game. Why would just us putting another game in affect my internet? It shouldn't have nothing to do with it. Alright, so I lit the next bonfire. Still cannot see.
Yeah, I won't let me use it, so.
That's so weird. Well, just keep it out until it lights up, and then we'll go from there. So there's a couple passageways you can go here. You can go to the pure white area, which you gotta be careful, there's invisible guys there. Oh my god. You can go into that white area, but there's invisible guys there. You will get hit if you don't watch it. There is some loot in there too. If you're able to, like, navigate okay, there is some loot in there. And there's also a statue guy that you could talk. Oh, you could summon me in here. It'll work. Or I could summon you too. If you lay your sign down as soon as you enter the white misty area. And I'll look for your sign. This. Alright. Did you lay your sign down out here? What's that?
I was fighting one of these weird dudes.
Are you in the White Forest area?
No.
Well, that's where I'm at now. Like, you would be literally blind in there.
Alright, I'm aware of it. Hold on. It's the one to the right. It's not forward.
Yeah, it's to the right. There's three ways you can go. This way, left will take you to another area, and then you can also go to a DLC from there, and then straight, well, I'm trying to remember where that is. Let me take a brief peek. Okay, right. Yeah. Right will take you to a whole other area as well once you get into a clearing.
Alright. Let's put my time down.
Right. I'd recommend you having your shield up for this. I can already, you can, if, yeah, I can already kind of see one guy already. They're invisible, but you can see a little slight highlation of them if you look carefully.
My sign's down if you want to come summon me.
Yeah, are you in the, like, the white area with in the green grass?
Yeah, like, as soon as you step off, like, the paved road, right?
Okay, that. Yeah, that's where I'm at now. I'll just give it a second for you to show up, then. There you are. Here's one guy. Alright, I got one. Like, you will see him all, a rare, like, when you show up here, you'll see, like, before you get really blind, there's, like, slight highlations of him. Like, I could see another one already, like, coming over here already. Come on! Lay your sign back down if it's not there already.
It's there. I remember how to get through these places, though.
Why, yeah. You remember doing this before?
Yeah. Just go to the left.
Yeah, but there is a spot you can get, talk to a guy and you get something.
Yeah, it's to the left. I remember that.
I don't see your sign anymore. I don't know what happened to it. Might have to relay it down.
I relayed it. All right. Yeah, you might want to try to stop recording there, buddy.
I don't see how that would affect it though.
I'm not sure either, but I do remember when you were live streaming DSP, there was definitely some issues.
Well, if I decide to put this video up, it's gonna be like, I'm gonna be like showing people like, hey, this is a potential problem, you know, like, you know, you guys may wanna watch out. Okay, I just got into this treasure chest up here, but I've got attacked severely, okay, so.
I see it. I'm right behind you.
Alright. Yeah, back here, there's like these two guys. Right here.
There's one.
There we go. I would have your shield up almost at all times. And also stop and just listen. Listen for footprints. So he was the only one at the moment, okay. Yeah, up here I got a treasure, something in the treasure chest. It wasn't the greatest item, I actually forget what it was already. But, like, I hang off to here until I at least get to talk to that guy.
Yeah, well, we need to go left.
Okay, that's
keep going this way. Up here, follow me.
Okay, there's a guy around here. He's a bow. I'm getting him. Oh, he parried. What the hell? He parried me.
No, dude, you're listening. You're gonna follow me.
I was on my way.
Yeah, I watched many YouTube videos pulling me through how to get through this area. No, I couldn't find out where to go after this.
Dude, it just like froze right now. There's another treasure. Okay, now I'm loading. It was right in front of another treasure chest. I need to get that too. Messed up bullshit. So yeah, go ahead and lay your sign at the same spot then. Wait a minute. There we go. I don't know if there's an easier way to like walk through here. It's just like, or you just have to like stick it out.
Yeah, I found that thing guard. I'll say how you come. Just follow me. Okay. Just follow. You already ran off though, didn't you, Derek?
Yeah, I wanna get my souls. But I mean as long as I keep moving, I'll be fine. I need to get my soul. It was near a treasure. Oh, watch out for cursed jars. They're laying around. This place is a joke. Damn soul that.
One down.
I found an item, but it wasn't the treasure chest.
There's three of them right here. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, there.
Oh, God.
I see ya. Fucking I need to get my souls! Why are these guys doing these special moves?
Are you gonna follow? Yeah.
So now I have absolutely zero, because I didn't kill nothing that time. Oh, this fucking area. These archer guys can get fucked themselves. I want to get that treasure chest that's out here too.
That's fine, yeah.
No, it's never been this bad. Ever since we've been playing Dark Souls 2, this shit's been happening.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been doing this platform or Dark EST.
They need to fix this damn server is what they need to do.
Alright, my time's down.
It's like, thank you, Sony, for the intriguing experience we've been having.
I gave you a world, just fine. I'll take you to the chest, and I'll take you to the merchant.
So I remember, I knew how to get out of here a while back. I was just looking for crap.
Oh, there's a way through it. I didn't know the way through any of this shit. I thought it was just an area that...
No, there's actually a whole other area after this. Yeah, there's a way through it. Waiting for your sign to show up. My God. Shit out the fucking window. I just saw a tree with a face in it. Yeah, I'd be able to buy that if you didn't fucking kill me and take all my souls.
I cannot lie. Oh, and for his book. I was born in... I'm grateful, but thank you.